Hello kids, this is Prisha ma'am, and today I would like to teach you the first chapter in mathematics. The chapter 1, that is learning basics, is all about recapitulation, that is recalling of activities you have done in your previous class in maths. As you can see in page 7, each box contains different numbers shown by the fingers. You have to count and write the number or its name in the small box below each figure. For example, first box has one finger. The second one has two fingers. Third one has three fingers. Accordingly, you have to do the rest of the exercises by counting and writing the number in the small box. Coming to the next page, here we have to count the objects in each box and write the number in the small circle at the right corner of each box. As you can see, in the first box contains 1, 2, 3 packets of chips. So we have to write 3 in that small circle. Complete page 8 and 9 in the same manner. Do it on your own and check the answer by watching the video again. From page 10 to 14, you have to count and match. For example, in page 10, the first number is 1. So you have to count which box has only one figure and then you have to match it with the number. Now in page 15, we have to match 1-to-1 object of collection A with the object of collection B. Here again in page 16 and 17, we have to again match 1-to-1 objects of collection A with the objects of collection B. But if there is more objects in any one of the collection than other collection, we'll put a cross sign in the collection that has more objects. For example, in page 16, the first one, collection A has 3 objects whereas collection B has 2 objects. So we will cross out collection A. Why? Because it has more object than collection B. Now we will learn about the odd one out. Odd means different from all. In page 18, we have to cross the different one. In the first row, there are 3 dogs but 1 cat. So let's cross out the cat. Why? Because it is different from the other 3 objects. Likewise, we have to take the odd one out in page 19. In the first row of page 19, there are 3 bats but 1 hockey stick. As the hockey stick is not same as the rest of the object, will take that out. That is, we'll put a tick to hockey stick. In the same way, you are going to do page 20 and 21 on your own. Check the answer after you complete your work by repeating or playing the video again. Thank you.